Só isso físico, olha isso.
I don't know whether a pot will help somewhere or not for the healers or something.
Only for Whirlwind, no?
Oh.
Yeah, definitely help for Whirlwind.
No, like, Chiki seems to say, be saying that Jojo need more cooldown, ma.
Oh yeah, that's true. Stay middle.
Stopping.
Jojo leader spread, we go to our original, we don't change.
Can. Ah shit.
Oh. Well, we skip one. What for mine?
Number game. Last thing is not. Do you all have to hold back just now? For that one?
I didn't. Because...
yeah, because of my cooldowns earlier.
Once we skip the first optical, the cooldowns are a bit wonky.
Yeah.
They were like, 2.1 rotation, what to hold back? La la. Oh shit.
Next is DPS for Thorn. Shield.
Great.
Sword, huh?
Should we be tanking that ad, like first ad or not?
Not very sure. The difference.
Because it AoEs.
Oh fuck!
Don't accept that.
Yeah,
AoEs. You can't.
Bantu.
Oh yeah.
You can put him to the side, but.
Yeah,
the
but
timing,
then Jojo is.
Yeah.
Like, can be get hit by the sword.
Exactly.
Which sucks for him.
If our DPS is really high, we won't even see it.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah. You will just see off tank photon. Then we fly. Like a G6.
You want me to not put path?
Wait.
Never mind.
One on me!
Positions.
Nexus positions.
Yeah, we do stack the main thing. Stack. I'm bugging.
It's number two. I think with enough DPS, we don't need to bother with this yet.
Yes.
Do you guys kill that?
We haven't been killing for the past many weeks.
Yeah.
It's just that Jojo has to tank it away still.
Yeah.
I mean, because if we were those few seconds faster, then it doesn't appear.
Correct.
So it should be fine.